crying is very manly.
We're men!
That was the most masculine I've been for about 5 years.
What's your favourite romantic comedy?
I think The Notebook. I feel like I should say my favourite movie is like Fight Club or something. It's just not.
Manliest thing. What defines a manly moment, though? That's the question.
You do stuff like, you know, talk about boobs while drinking a beer and watching the football.
Now then, we don't like to be stereotyped about that stuff.
No. I had...
That's laddie. I don't know if that's manly.
That's laddie. I was at home the other day with a couple of lads because the football was on, so we were being lads.
Yeah.
And then the football finished, and we were like, oh, what's on TV? And then we ended up watching The Notebook, which I think...
Okay, I think that's rolled up.
It went from the most laddie I've been but to maybe the least laddie.
My most laddie.
No, it's cool, good.
He went home and had that beer.
That was wrestling and stuff.
Just to reaffirm your manhood, right?
All right, you can stop. Very proud of that clap. That was very manly. That's the most masculine thing I've done all year. Okay.
It's just
makes me cry performing it sometimes.
Does it?
Yeah, I find it quite emotional.
Do you find it emotional because of the message in the song?
In like a cool way.
Did you just say in a cool way?
In like a chilled way.
It makes me cry in a cool way. I'm not crying in an uncool way.
My eyes are sweating. Oh, it's cool. It's emotional way.
In front of a boy, asking him to love her.
One of you was wearing a golden thong in the house. Well, why was that? What was the need? What was the requirement for that?
Well, my friend bought me for Christmas, and I don't know, I just do a manly stroll every now and again. Let everyone know who the man of the house is.
The lads, are you ready? Okay, you ready? 1, 2, 3. Everyone, woo! Everybody together, 1, 2, 3, let's go! We're men! We are men! We're men! We're in Manchester, there's a sink outside. That was the most masculine I've been for about 5 years. When was your birthday?
Daniel!
When? April 30th. You're right, Daniel. He's crying. Sorry. Sorry. I'm sorry if I'm embarrassed too. First of all, let me tell you one thing. Crying is very manly. Do you disagree? Crying's manly, isn't it? You're a big man. You cry. When was the last time you cried? To your wife. Because it's a manly thing to do. Being vulnerable is manly, Daniel. And it's very good for you.